This is our novel method of displaying magnetic flux in 3D real time, as flux dynamically interacts with the particles. Shake this with me. As you can see, the particles are randomly distributed. Now, as we bring the array up to them, you can see the flux pattern